Work-life balance. We hear about it all the time, but
we are seeing a lot of chronic overworking and people who don't know how to pull away.
So business strategist Rachel Cook says to master your work-life balance, you've got to change up your to-do list. For starters, don't list everything.
A big mistake a lot of people make with their to-do list is they just brain dump every single task onto that to-do list.
Then they default to the lower value tasks.
It's because they seem like they'll be easier, they'll be faster to get done. And we never actually tackle the bigger things that are really going to move the needle in whatever goals we're going towards.
So separate out your to-do list into different categories: work, family, and personal.
You are designing your week in accordance to what is most important to you.
Next, make a weekly appointment with you.
Basically, you're creating an hour-long appointment with yourself to check in on the status of everything you are working on.
This helps you see if you're on track or if you need to tweak your schedule.
So every week, I sit down with my massive to-do list or a project management system, and I go through the status of every single project, every single team member, making sure I'm clear, and then I organize my calendar for the week ahead so that I'm continuously moving those projects forward.
Finally, time block for your 5 core tasks.
I picked 5 because when we put too much on our plate, we're actually less likely to achieve the goals that we have because we don't make enough time for them.
So these core tasks are the most important tasks for your specific role or goal. So at work, it can be tasks that no one else on the team can take on, or on the personal side, it can be
meal planning and making sure I planned out the meals for the week. I'm responsible for making sure the kids have their schedule from their teachers.
This system stops you from drifting off into other tasks and forces you to focus on your main goals.
And then let go of everything else. Either streamline it, outsource it, put a system in place, try to keep those things at a minimum so I can stay really focused on the most important things.
Changing up your to-do list to make room for success.